Afternoon, y'all. Oh no, I start and I immediately have to blow my nose. Whoops. That's your skill issue. Anyways, we're here. There's a gravel beach. And bunny. Are you stuck? No. More bunny. Oh no. That's unfortunate. This is song request stream, so I guess blast my ears. Ooh, is there coral over there? Is that just other stuff? These are albino banui. They have red eyes. Ah. Here, let's get some sticks. Oh, Jesus. Yes, they're unlocked, but can I use them is the question. If I'm very lucky, there'll be a little iron in here, and that'll be great. Sticks. Sticks. I need lots of sticks. Also, look, there's a plateau. What is this called? I don't remember what this is called, but it's pretty. One piece of granite. Fascinating. Okay, let's just get lots of sticks. I can't make a crafting table with the sticks. So I can't make... Oh, helpful for me. And we're gonna go over here where there are trees and stuff. Ah, see, here's some iron. Is this coming through? Yes. Okay, good. Okay, we're gonna make a little pile of gravel right here so that I know where this is. I can come back to it. This is actually not that bad. Like, it all sounds okay. It's got the right tones and everything, it's just... Whoa. Time to do the first thing you should do in every Minecraft run. Punch a tree. So many stick things here. What biome is this? Badlands. Cave. Looks dangerous. Parkour. Nope. Alright, this will do me for a moment. Hi, flag. I haven't done anything. Flag has too many channel points. Don't worry about the bees. Yeah, this is actually not the worst it could be. Because everything is well-toned. If it were a little bit less toned, well, it would be bad. Oh, I realized we made a penis. What? I didn't say anything. Okay. Now we get this. We get a little bit of this. How many do we need? Like, four? Stone Age! Yeehaw. I don't know how many I need for stone tools. Hot, I have some tea. I have some tea which makes my nose run. Good. I put a little bit too much half and half in here, so it just tastes like half and half. Nice. Several pieces. Two pieces. Oh. I forgot that I put that there. We got some tropical fish. They're like hanging out in the non-tropical fish water. Funny. Here. I am going to take my crafting table. We're gonna use the wooden axe. What can I do with cactus other than get hurt and make green die. Fine. Oh, you make a squeaky sound? Oh, they sound like squeaky toys, you guys. Fine. Oh, there is a... Because Maltreus and Cypher are terrorists, there is now a community goal similar to the Mario thing where I will go aggro a bee. You'll notice that it's just aggro a bee and deal with the consequences. There are no guarantees that I will die. And also, unlike the Mario one, which I did extend because I actually do want to do that, I just want up at some time. Where's death is never guaranteed now. So the Mario one did get extended. Light gray terracotta. Now we just vibe until sunset. Because I didn't find a fucking sheep in there. I forgot that I needed to find a sheep. But yeah. Yeah, I will not be extending the bees one, so if you guys can't get it done in 30 days. Because I'm not a smart Minecraft player. Because I always forget that this is the first day and I fuck around instead of trying to find sheep. Which I don't think there are here anyways. Did I get a rabbit's foot instead of meat? Yeah, I didn't get any meat. I just got a rabbit's foot. I don't know what a rabbit's foot is useful for. Can I craft anything with a rabbit's foot? No, what is the point of you? Potion ingredients. Oh, okay. That's fair. Okay, let's make shovel. So that I have shovel. I only have 7 cobblestone. I can't make a... I don't have any... I couldn't be useful. Cypher, no. Cypher, no. Look, you get a little smiley face because you're tier 2. Look at that cute little smiley face. You get a little smiley face on your egg. What time is it? Still not time. Oh yay! That's great. Glad you got up to 50. I want gnomes. Oh, I forgot the now playing overlay. Let me. I forgot something. I knew I forgot something yesterday. I always forget something. It's the rule. It's the rule that I have to forget something. So last time I forgot to make sure that my mic was connected, so I was silent for the first I don't know how long. Oh, you accidentally typed L instead of colon, I see. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Cause I'm blind. This time I did check that. I made sure that all the stuff was working. Cause like when I put the cough button. When I do the cough button, you can still see that I am talking because it just mutes my mic in, or like you can still see that the microphone is doing stuff because it only mutes the mic on OBS. It doesn't mute the mic on the wall, on the PNG tuber guy. Why is touch port not working? Why is this? Oh, I guess it is working. That's weird. Anyways. How long is day? Where does it say what time it is? Oh, I forgot about rats! I haven't put rats on somebody in a while. I think rats might actually be in. It doesn't tell me what time it is in game. That's mean. Facing east, client light 12, Badlands, target block. Nope, okay. I haven't foisted rats on somebody. Ah, we're doing that. Okay. I haven't heard any guys or anything. Did nobody spawn? That's weird. Usually I'll like at least hear some guys. Weird. There we go. There's a guy. See, I brought that upon myself. Luckily, I've got my nice safe. Is it not daytime yet? It wants me to suffer, yeah. That is why. Do any of the clouds look like Amogus? That one kind of does. That one looks like a fish. Why is night so long? Huh, it looks like that zombie maybe saw me and then immediately forgot about me, which is funny. Finally, it's getting pink. It is long because it is boring, you're correct. I'm pretty sure the pink is because of Optifine. But, good. Do the clouds always move the same direction? Because they're definitely moving east-west. Oh, I can see like I don't think it's visible on stream because it's a little bit too small, but I can see the lines between the rows of, because, like, clouds are just blocks that are, I don't know, I bet you can't. I bet you can't mess with them, but, ah, man. Anyways, we're gonna go this way. Several creepers. Yeah. Oh, I should make a boat. That's what I should do. That'll be faster. I should also probably get some coal from that. I keep on going back and forth between these two locations. But I do have a stone pickups. Stone pickups to pick up the stuff. The stone. My words are making sense. Let me... There we go. Enjoy. I can make a block of coal. This is mostly because I personally like to watch the progression of nonsense that the video goes through. Why am I getting one coal at a time? Mean to me, game. You get to visit our house.
Huh? Oh, they're next door.
Hi, Barry.
Yeah, no worries.
This is a dangerous game. Yeah, fair, Cypher. Now you say that, and I know that that is not only possible, but easy to do. Also, canonically, Minecraft is a flat Earth. Big reward. Dig to the center of the earth. Yep. All right. Oh yeah, here we go. We start getting nonsense. Okay. Let's make a list to have. Yeah, I just go to OO and go and do. Okay, I was like, did something very strange happen in Minecraft? No. It's Doctor Who. Some red sand. Wouldn't it be neat if the red sand automatically turned the already automatically gave you red stained glass? I mean, that would be neat. Oh, play chicken with- okay, I just understood this. You play chicken with lava, because lava happens deep. Yeah, Dr. House is eating us. This is fun. Like, we're in the Grand Canyon. Maybe I should have gone along the shore instead of inside, but whatever. Squib. Ah, that's fun. That kind of looks like an Amogus. That looks like a guy wearing a hat and running. I think I did just do a loop, so we're gonna head east along the coastline. Yeah, this is just one continent island. Hello! Oh, I thought that was a village. No, that was just a guy on fire. So there is structure. Let's go investigate structure. This game is really Dissociation Simulator 3000. What the fuck is this? What is this? What is this? It's obviously a structure. Why? What? Confusion. Confusion, because it's very... Ah, chest.
Hey, honey. We should get some Fosterman sleep-tight pillows. I just saw a really good commercial for it.
I own a box now. Okay, we can get rid of that now. Where'd it go? There it is. I'm really living on the edge here. Oh no, there's some... There's some structure there. Coral. Well, it's fine that it's nighttime again. Because I am in a boat. Which means I can A, go fast, and B, the guys can't get to me. Ooh. Hello. Stuff loading in. More Badlands, I think. Okay, but I'm faster than the drowned. I'm faster than them. I can go new. They cannot go new. Anything in the water, I am much faster than them in the boat. Would you look at that? Excellent. Village, I think? Unless that's a temple. That might be a temple. Hopefully it's a village. In any case, it's a building I can be in. Ah, it is a temple. I have no armor. I do, however, have lots of sticks and torches, so I can make lots of torches. So I can make it so they don't spawn in here. I know I can do something here, but I also don't want to get exploded. I could look or pedal loot this without. No! That sounds like bait. I don't trust you. Anyways, my eggs from earlier. I found there was some bacon in the fridge, so I chopped up the bacon really small. And then... Oh, I feel like, no, I know that there's like explodey around here. I could look up how to... Dwesert Pyramid. All right, let's see. So Center of the pyramid is a 21 by 21 ground floor. Is a checkerboard pattern of terracotta and sandstone in a windrose symbol with a block of blue terracotta in the center. Underneath this terracotta is a... Okay. So, the pressure plate is connected to a 3x3 grid of TNT. So, if I dig straight down under... If I dig straight down on the blue, it will fall. Tutorial on defeating desert pyramids. Okay. Location, okay. Yeah, two away, yeah, so. So, right here there's a... So, right here there's a pressure plate. And then there's like chest here, chest here, chest here. Chest here. So, yeah. Oh, this is actually, this is sandstone. So if I go here, yeah. So if I step on that, I will die. Diamond horse armor, golden horse armor, bone, string, channel. I don't know what channeling does. I will be taking the diamond horse armor. Okay. I like how the chiseled sandstone has the little creeper symbols on it. That's good. Sand. Saddle. Gunpowder, rotten flesh, bone. Oh, I can also take the chests. Oh, that had something that I didn't want. This is fine. I'll just leave the last chest. I did realize that I was using the pickaxe. Not the pickaxe. Okay, gold. More gunpowder. Sand. Bone. Bone is good for bone meal. Let's leave the sand here. Let's leave the golden horse armor. Actually, if I have the gold diamond horse armor, I don't need the saddle, right? Because the diamond horse saddle acts as a saddle. Armor does not work as a saddle. Okay, noted. More bone. More string. I can make a bow now. Emerald. Rotted flesh. Spider egg. Don't need that. Don't need that. Ooh, wheat. Got some wheat. Don't remember which chest got me wheat, but okay. Alright, how did I get in here? Where did I get in here? Okay. I could also get the TNT, but I think that's too much of a risk. I don't need the TNT. And hopefully it's daytime outside. Ah. Daytime? Yay! Almost daytime. I don't have any food. I should probably find some food. Okay, there's guys running around on fire. This is good. New farm bun. There we go, there's some food. No, that's just a... Does rabbit give you any food? You don't wish you were on fire. Can you eat cactus? Ah! Danger. Cannot eat cactus. Is that an actual village there? That might be an actual village there. Hell yeah. I can eat sheep, yeah. See, I don't find the thing. The thing with the Final Fantasy Lost Sheep is specifically that they are A, called Lost Sheep, and B, or they're called Lost Lamb, and B, they are actually cute. I don't find the Minecraft sheep particularly cute. Sheep suffers demons, champ. Oh, a child! Kim tees. Hi, Kim tees. Feel strong. Librarian? You the librarian? Hello. Any good farms here? I think this is a cartographer. Ooh, calico cutie. Why is there a door up here? What is up with this? There's not a lot of stuff I can steal from these guys. There isn't a farmer, it looks like. Balcony? Okay. Yeah, they can have a balcony if they want. Oh, look at all this wheat. Excellent. I still don't see a farm though. Ah, here we go. Just wheat. I think I will take what I can and then move on. Only eat the ugly sheep. Yeah. Okay, here's another dyer? Leather worker. Oh, you can get me. Yes, I do. There's actually several Katamari Damacy songs in the default playlist. I don't remember which ones, though. I can buy a tunic. I think this is a good trade. What a deal. I don't have enough space in my inventory, so I yield my... Look, I have +3 armor. Bed. This is mine now. Why did... Balcony here. Ooh. Good to know. Good to know. So many cactus. So many cactus. Actually, I like the lime bed better. But the mossy bed is fun too. Okay, let's go down here. How are these guys get to the rest of the village? Carefully. Is the answer to that, probably. Oh, bread. I don't need the terracotta. Child! Meh! Ooh, you have beetroot? Beetroot? Beetroot. And more beetroot. Good to know. Ingredients. Ingredients. You have a stick in a pot. Okay. What do I actually, I don't actually need the terracotta right now. Or the red sand. Or the gravel. I do need to put the wheat into the lights being 3x3. What do you mean something's wrong? You can only donate up to... You can only give up to 2,000 a day. I don't know what to do. Yeah, it's max 2k per stream. That is something that is hard-coded by Twitch. I cannot change this. Yeah. Where's hay bale? Like, where is it? There it is. Okay. Yeah. Now this is very helpful because I have a bow but I don't have any arrows. And there's no Fletcher here. Oh hey, let's eat some of the bread before I die. How about that? Lava pool. Is there anything next to the lava pool? No, it is simply a lava pool. Okay. Hello, farmer. Have you planted more beets? No, I think you just have- you only have wheat available to you now. Back out of here and go along the coastline some more. Got some good stuff though. For sure. Got some more chests. Got some food. Four high. You are four high. Look at this. Two of them. Two of them are four high. Hello, can I please have you? Nope. I know it's an awful color, but I have green dye and that's it. I don't have any. I have beetroot. I could do a little beetroot farming, get some red dye, see what happens there. I'd probably just turn it brown. Due to color mixing. I can make it a limier green, because I've got cactus to make green dye out of. Sophia! She's not here. I can't slam it at her. Let's go see what happens if I try and make it redder or greener. The queue is currently empty. Okay. Here, we'll plant the beetroot seeds and go to bed. Ow, I left my crafting table up there. I'm not in charge there. I just set the tasks. I cannot... I guess there's more lava right there. Nah. My bed. I think in the past YouTube has been mean about how do I die? Do I just Oh, I gotta furnace these. Okay. You know, that's not what I meant, and you know it. Did I use all... Do I have no coal? I don't have any frickin' coal. I used all of my coal. I made all of my coal into torches. Play ball, thanks. How do I dye a clothes? Cause this isn't showing a thing. I think that's just the job block, isn't it? What happens if I put gunpowder in? Yeah, crafting grid with dye. I just don't have any dye currently. Because I forgot that cactus need to be dried out. I don't have the iron. Did I pick up a bed? Where did my bed go? I guess I didn't pick up a bed. Anyways. We're gonna proceed. I'm gonna grab my... Did you pick... Grammar sheet? Okay, this is fine. We're just gonna proceed and we're gonna have a bad chest off plate for a while. And we're all just gonna have to deal with that. Because I... No, they're my seeds now. I'm... What? No. No. I don't have the patience to wait for it to grow, and I don't have the iron, I don't have the coal to make it dry, so... Utilize nuclear bombs. We're just gonna... We're just gonna not. Did they up the frequency of four tall? Because I keep seeing four tall ones. Or maybe they're just a lot likelier than I assume. What is this? To get into any biome that isn't dry. I just want a forest. Power. Circus the mixture piece. The mix experience. Five Nights at Freddy's, okay. This might be a bit difficult. I think Caramel Dance. This might be a bit difficult to get out of. But I'll cover. Where's my boat back, please? Oh, look, coal. No, I cannot have my boat back. This is fine. I don't need the rabbit. Did I just pick up the sand? Which, where's my boat? Can I please have my boat? I keep on hearing things. I keep on hearing items plopping. There we go. I can have my boat back now. Anyway, there's coal down there. What is that? What? What is that? What? What rock is that? You know what? Never mind. Okay, let's use these to go up. Sandy. It was just diary. Okay. I didn't understand what it was from a distance. Oh, was somebody stuck in here? Buddy, you got stuck in here. Ooh, see cucumbers. I bet they fall down there all the time. Okay, we got some... Got another beat. Actually, what I'm gonna do... is maybe... Maybe I'll get more of those. Maybe if I let them grow, I'll get more of those by the time I'm ready to leave. Probably not. Dire Eye from a distance just confused me. Okay, there's a chest all the way up here? Yeah. Ooh, so much bread. Mini wheat. Some emerald. Why do they collect cacti? I will not understand. That guy was trapped. I've already been in there. Hi. Let me help you with that. Oh, this is a rock. You good? You good, buddy? I don't think he's good. I don't think this guy's good either. He's just staring at the wall. There we go, that sent him to bed. I have a stone slab now. Yeah, villagers go to bed challenge. Alright. Oh, they got cows here. Oh, this is quite an extensive village. Just a crafting table. Ooh, one of these guys. Doesn't tend to have stuff in here, but has some pants for me. Pants. Also diamond. I can make a diamond pickaxe now. Right? Can I make a diamond pickaxe? Yeah. I have a diamond pickaxe now. This is helpful. I don't need the fishing rod. I don't need the rabbit hide, I don't need all this random sandy stuff. Alright. I do need this to continue being a thing. But I have. Okay, let's go over here. Here's the guy I rescued. You are welcome, sir. Also, it's concerning me how there's, like, sand. I wonder if I go in this building. Will I fall down if I try to go in this building? Oh no, okay. It's a cartographer's place, they're good. Bunk. Crafting table. Book. two beds. More beds. We got matching beds. Cute. Oh. I cannot go in on that side. Oh boy. Bonk. This is a lot. This song specifically is a lot. You just have to leave. I specifically own on my computer the English version. Actually, not on my computer, just on my phone. The English version, where it's all translated to English. And it's not bad. It's not a bad trans- I mean, it's not really a translation. An adaptation? Oh, I scared the kitty. Party parrot. Several unhelpful. I should figure out how to install BTTV in the OBS browser. The blast furnace. I can't. No, you can't come in here. Should figure out how to install BTTV in the OBS browser, because I just see Party Parrot, and I'm sure it's a very cute little parrot nowadays. Well, I'm sure it's supposed to be a parrot doing a dance. Works on your end. Interesting. 17. Lots of green guys here. I don't know if I've heard of 17 before. This is another butcher guy. Yeah. Now, this village does have all of the different guys. But I hate being in the desert. Broke my axe. You are putting gibberish into my chat. So much gibberish. Okay. Thank you, Malatruz. Or I'm going to bark at you now.
Ooh. Hey, clown. Chester, you have done it again. Constantly raising the bar for the circus and doing it foolishly. I'd say I'm surprised, but I know who you are. I've seen up close and personal. I know who you are. Listen here. I don't like you. I am now going to bark at you.
Oh, I need to pick up my... Beetroot, which hopefully is...
Bark, 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 bark,
call the kabongs, perhaps. Hell yeah. Well, kind of works. I now have 3 seeds. Clown to clown communication center. Yep. I like how there's just this little patch of red sand. What? 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 Mambolovania! Oh! People really do be making all sorts of nonsense. Oh, is it working on the on-stream chat? Alright. Oh my god. This is incredible, truly. Incredible. Sance. Sance. Incredible. No. This is not Darude Sandstorm. Oh, this one's nice and flat. Okay, we might settle down here for a bit. Sance. I just don't like the ones that are all hilly. No good. There are 2 guys standing on top of me. All right, what do we got? Stalin. Oh my god. That's not Darude Sandstorm, Maltrus. Hi. Where can I get dirt? Oh, brilliant. Brilliant, there's a Sahara over here. I can deal with Sahara. Pumpkin? Pungan or something else. Not sure. Oh yeah, here's the dude. What do you mean? I want a kitty. Looking at me like, what did we do? Do I have enough space in my room? Let's not drown. I don't know what's going on in my ears, but I'm killing something. I'm killing Sam very slowly. How do I do cat? How do I make friends with cat? Do I just throw salmon at them? Or do I put salmon in hand? Oh, there's dirt right here. Walk towards them slowly while holding salmon. Perfect. I have lost sight of the cats. I have kitty. Beetroot, perfect. Okay, potato and beetroot, yes, you are good. You are good and helpful. Oh, and there's some pungen or something? Ingredients. I'm gonna give him more ingredients. Different. Oh, he's picking up the ingredients. He gets those ingredients. Is that potato? Is this potato? Potato? Beetroot. I don't know what the one... I've not memorized what they look like. I know the beetroot is curly. But yeah, that's beetroots. Okay. And then you... You like wheat. You can be the wheat dude. I've got four guys currently. And it looks like we've got a pungen. Don't know if it's a pungen or a other vegetable yet. You're also wheat, this is fine. Probably mealin, yeah. Hi. You're little. I like you. You guys don't have jobs. I can find you jobs. Oh. Here and make house and then go raid that you know the thing that's over there. Okay. well. This is a very helpful well. Ow. Lunchtime, you think? For you, what are you getting for lunchtime? Or lunchtime for me. Probably burrito sounds good. It hasn't started snowing yet. It's supposed to snow soon. I should probably make a better. I should probably. I'm going to look up the list of job blocks. Ooh, there's another village over here. Well, that's enough of that. Iron. Sharp tunes. It is time for sharp tunes. I really need an axe. I'm going to resist the urge to turn up the jarp tunes, because then it will blast us sonically. Okay, I'm gonna make a little flat place here. This will be my home. And then I shall make some nice farms for myself that are far away so that the villagers can't come and mess with them. I don't know what the what is that you're referring to. Alright. Oh, crank up the volume. Yeah. No, we won't be doing that. Okay, we're gonna make... We're gonna make the tiniest home because it is time to go to bed. Hi, cat. You're in the way. Cat, you're in the way. I accidentally touched him, which is why. There we go. That was kitty purring. Hi, kitty. That's not exactly what I wanted. But okay. Alright, let's just put the stuff that I don't need right now. I'm very good at not actually putting things into my hotbar. It's a great job of mine. Okay. That in there, put that in there, put that in there. That in there, that in there. Those in there. Oh no, what now? Put that in there. What has happened? Actually, we'll take some of these. Just for reasons. No, we're not gonna be hogged. I don't wanna hog. Door. There we go. You coming? Where you at, kitty? There you are. Come on, over here. We're gonna go over here. Yeah, you're coming. I almost thought I heard a drowned gurgle, but I don't think I actually did. Alright. I like that the cat keeps making noises. This is good. Yeah, who turgled? Who turgled? The cat also keeps appearing right next to me, which I find hilarious. Alright, do you have potatoes? And what's the other one? Oh god. No. I did get jump scared by the hog. Because I did not yeet it out of the queue when I should have. Carrots, that's the other one. You cows. You have melon. Ant bed. Baby bouncing on the bed. How did they get the tall grass? How'd they get the grass in here? Is there someone trapped in here? There's just seeds in there. Melon seeds. Just wheat. Oh. Big melons. Large summer melons. I still hate that you have to reassemble the melons. I still hate it. It's so stupid. Yeah, just wheat. Shut up. 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 Less melon per melon. Yeah. What do you do? You're a weaponsmith. I will be purchasing. I have 64 melons. You're an alchemist. Get your little alchemy thing. This is still- how? How? What? Not gonna think about that too hard. Mushroom bed. I like the mushroom beds. Also need to bed. I like how there's like a little sitting area and some of them. It's very good. Still just wheat. This is cartographer's zone. Ooh, empty map. And compass. Oh. These guys just have wheat and melon. Ooh. Ooh. Cartographer, weaponsmith, nothing. Cartographer again. Okay, so I want a weaponsmith. I also want an armor. Let's look up the list of job logs. Okay. Oh, maybe I can dye this black. What happened? Okay. Okay. Yeah, armor has blast furnace, Fletcher, leatherworker, librarian, toolsmith, weaponsmith. Weaponsmith has grindstone. I should grab that grindstone. Also, it's nighttime. There's no bed in here. Oh, can't hurt. Good. Hi. Hi, guys. Okay. This is great. How did I get here? Over here, I think. Oh, this house is just filled with water. That's funny. Somebody made an error. There's Kitty. There's Kitty. I see now why Endermen are afraid of cats. It's because they also have the ability to teleport. I don't have a bucket, which is a problem. This is a solvable problem. Water in there. I don't have a lot of space in my inventory currently.
Oh, yeah.
No. There's a zombie villager down there. Is that my cat? That's my cat. I need to not dig down very far. I have discovered. Oops. Well. Oops. How about we go up? There we go. I'm very glad that this is possible. Okay. Let's put some stuff away for a moment. Try and dye this black. Why am I getting pushed? Cat, please. Getting a little bit darker each time. Oh well. Can I have bucket now? I can have bucket. I think? Yeah. Oh, bucket is only 3. Excellent. Okay, well. This is fantastic news. Shovel broke. I feel blessed, but I have to be honest. I don't know what we're talking about. And I Ironhoe. Why is it dark? Why is it dark? My eyes are open wide. You speak with passion, but I'm panicking inside. Cause I've been daydreaming about a dead attack on the morning. When he is tired of flying, he drives a car. He's got to get to work on time. His nursing job is on the line. His wife is always on his face. Why can't she give him lots of space? I don't know what we're talking about, and I haven't gone by. There we go, now I can sleep.
Sure, you're telling me about your new job. I'm not absorbing anything. Smile, okay. I'm thinking about ladders. If I tell you,
two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Draculas are hiding in this room. Marlon Brando was so very handsome in his prime. I'd make an awesome cop if I could stop committing crimes. I don't know what we're talking. Kitty. Stop eating away, kitty.
Anyway, why don't you and I go back to my place and, oh, I see you left at some point.
Six, seven, eight, nine. I've done something wrong here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah. There it is. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. I like how all water is the same water. Oh right, I was gonna make this the... This is fine. Why do I still have this rabbit pellet? Okay. Thank you. dirt down there. Okay. Minecraft went a little laggy there for a moment. Okay, he seems to go down a level. I am losing all that. Oh, okay. That's fun. Okay. Oops. Okay. I only fell a little bit. Oh, this is... Oh, hang on. What? This is laggy as hell. Oh. Why are we having issues? Oops. Yeah. Minecraft is having a time of it currently, is what's happening. It's fine, I only fell a little bit. This is so deep. This is scary to me. Kitty sounds distressed. There it is. There's Kitty. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, Get a bucket of water. Can I go to bed yet? Yeah. Alright, now I'm gonna... Today I'm gonna... This day I'm going to make the, So this'll be beetroot. And then I'm gonna put, I'm gonna put the gourds over here. I forgot the name. Watermelon. I know I'm immediately going to be digging out all this dirt to make the farm. Thank you, Malatrus. I'm immediately going to be digging these out to make the farm. And I broke my shovel, didn't I? That's fine. That's fine. Alright. Let's see. One more row out. Okay. That'll be fine. Okay. I need shovel. I need shovel. Stone shovel. Why is that? Why did I count 10? No, I only counted 9. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Ah, jeez, how did I do this? Okay. Like this. Why? Or on this side. We've got nothing but pleasant songs recently, which means I'm having a good time. What? How do I do that? I don't know how to save myself from the perils of being an adult. So you're gonna have to elaborate a little bit there. This is my song cue, yes. And it's been nothing but pleasant stuff, which means you guys haven't been putting anything in it. Yeah. Alright. Oh, yeah. Paperwork. I have to do my taxes. Yeah. It really is the worst thing ever that you have to pay money to do things and fill out paperwork. Cat in the way. What should we name the cat? The only way to open this is to pick it up and put it back. Yeah, fees and stuff awful. Oh wait, I need twice it. That's only for one set. I actually need 36. Cat, please. Cat, please. Yeesh. Ah, heck. Really? This is why I put... That's why I put wheat, wool. Yeah, I did break the seed. Annoying. I need to fix that before the other one decides that it can grow on the other one. Awful. Oh, I could have just done that. I could have just done that where I was. I didn't need to go to the crafting table. Oh. Got the brain cells today. Alright. Now let's go and see how the beetroot is going. We gotta commute over to the village. Sell some wares. These guys were unloaded, weren't they? Yeah. Alright, well let's grab most of the beetroot seeds. Which one have I already traded to? The fourth one, who I cannot- there you are. Hang on. Oh jeez, that was so much meat. Yeah. The level. Ah, see, you purchase pumpkins. Hi. You don't have a job. Hmm. Yeah, you're fine potatoesing. You're not fine. Which one is your job block? I gotta wait until they're actually working. Children. So that I can get one that actually sells beetroot. Or purchases beetroot. They buy the pumpkin, but they do not make the pumpkin. Where's the sun? Setting. We gotta crash at the crash here tonight. Hi. Hi. I can buy some pumpkin. You can buy some pumpkin pie. You're sleeping in his bed. There we go. Purring. This is good. Oh god. Nightmares. Let me out. Here, let's go. Kitty purrs. I like the kitty purrs. Okay, let's leave some stuff here. I don't know why I have string again. Let's leave some stuff here so that I can have space in my inventory for whatever might be in that temple over there. We'll go investigate the temple. The problem with having the stuff in your hotbar is the problem with having torches is that sometimes when you're done eating, it'll just place torches willy-nilly. What did I do? Piercing. All right. I do not need all this rotten flesh. I do not need this one. I will take the gunpowder, though. That is so much. Hi, cat. Please don't step on the... Iron horse armor. I have gold. I have diamond horse armor. Can the cat set off the pressure plate? I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to bring the cat. I forgot that I should have left the cat. I think I'm gonna leave now. Before anything bad happens. Oh shit. Oh no! No! The cat blew up! My kitty. Oh! This is sad! Alright. Well, I got some iron. Didn't even name the kitty. I'm sad now. Cat blew up. I'm just not used to having cat. I was like, cat will be fine, and then cat was across the room, and I decided to leave. This is not great, tonally. We wanna climb up. That was a worse mistake than me dying. I feel bad. We didn't even name the cat. I was like, what should we name the cat? And we did not name the cat. Where's the exit? I'm upset.
giant enemy spider.
Why eat ass?
That's a question.
Do you eat ass?
Of course I do.
Where the rats, where the rats, this, where the rats. Where the rats, where the rats, this, where the rats. Where the rats, where the rats, this, where the rats. Where the rats, where the rats, this, where the rats.
Ladies and gentlemen, the best joke of the decade. Yeah, 30% of the vote. Rats.
I wish they would buy gold stars. But no, we're getting, I'm done over here. We're going back home. Annoyingly, I think the villages are far enough apart that when I go to either of them, the farm here unloads, which is not helpful. I'm gonna be done now. And hopefully I'll forget that this happened. Oh, fuck. I don't want to deal with these guys. No. I'm gonna die spectacularly dealing with those guys next time. If it sucks, hit the bricks. A future Jinx problem. Next week Jinx problem. Who's live? Yeah. I might just hop in the boat and go. Empty my inventory. Anyways. You want some scrim? Let's do some scrim. I'm very sad about what has happened today. I'm not even gonna unpause. We're not gonna watch anything. We're just gonna... It's just gonna be this. Yeah. Ugh. I learned how to I learned how to do a temple poorly. Anyways. Saturday will be more mini. More minish mini Link. I'm probably gonna beat the Fire Temple. It'll be fine. It'll be good. I won't go for 50 seconds. For 500 seconds with the beep beep. The beep beep. Alright. Bye for now. Say hi to Kai. I don't know. Todd Howard. That's the right message.